Hey guys, I'm Craig with Rife, and today we are talking about the Marauder series. So this is a new spear gun series for us here at Rife. It's made out of a 5 laminate of wood. We have purple heart, 2 purple heart laminates on the outside and 3 mahogany laminates on the inside. So coming down the front of the gun with our new features, we have a closed slot muzzle. So these require tie-in bands. So that's a new feature for us with our guns. Coming down here, we have a push button safety, which is a little different than how we have with some of our other spear gun series. So it's an easy on-off push safety. We also have a new butt end. We have with the Marauder series our M-tab shafts. And what this is we move the loading tabs further back on the shaft to enhance your band stretch. So these shafts all, you know, have a much longer band stretch than our traditional Euro shafts. The M-tab is a Euro notch, but just with the loading tabs move further back on the shaft. Standard features that people love with Rife guns, we have our Euro handle, stainless steel reel inserts, so you can easily put a Rife flat mount reel onto this gun. The Marauder series has our very popular mag track, so the shaft easily snaps into the track and it's easy to help with loading. The Marauder has a very nice cuttlefish design, moves horizontally through the water awesome, hardly any resistance, but yet has a lot of meat on the gun itself to help with recoil absorption. The Marauder series comes in 3 different sizes with 4 setups. So the smallest size is a 47-inch Marauder, 55-inch, and 63. The standard setup for all 3 models, 47, 55, and 63, is a 1964 double flopper shaft and 3 9/16 bands. The 63 comes with an additional setup. We call it the 63S, which consists of 3 5/8 bands and a 5/16 6 mil threaded shaft with mini slip tip on it. That's more for guys going after tuna, wahoo. They want to get a little bit extra punch with the longer gun. If you'd like more detailed information on the Marauder, visit our website at rifeinternational.com. We have a spear gun and shaft comparison chart showing the Marauder series as well as our other spear gun series, detailing band length, shaft length, and all the info that's needed for it. If you have any questions, feel free to give us a call here at Rife. Look forward to seeing you guys in the water.